Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend. He could be tough to like, but I agreed with him most of the time. So, we were assholes together, I guess.
Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Clementine, I know Kenny was your guy.
Yeah?
Well...
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Are you okay?
I should be asking you that.
Before, in the attic.
It's nothing.
What's nothing?
Let's just keep moving.
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
They gotta know where their next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
Going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool? Good. Go sit down. Do you know who I am?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
It wasn't right. It wasn't our stuff.
That's real good of you.
Look, what do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I heard her a long time ago.
How?
In a lot of ways. She traveled for work. I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true. Got sick one day on my way to class, canceled it and went home. Found her there with someone else. Killed him. I was mad at her for so long, and I can't imagine how much pain she felt. How about you?
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. And then we came back. And all our stuff was gone. Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I Found them. A day later. In the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
No.
I'm not like you. You walked a little girl into a dairy full of sick people and let them get their hands on her.
I was trying to find someplace safe for her.
You let a boy get yanked out of a window and into the night so you could protect a pretty girl with a gun.
It was impossible to save him, to save them both.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I couldn't leave her at the house alone.
She would have been better off!
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
It doesn't have to be this way.
You can't take care of anyone. After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others, for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Look, I was bitten.
You were what?
Yeah. I probably don't have a whole lot of time.
Wow. Okay, then.
I'm sorry again for your family.
Me too. I'm glad this didn't have to get violent. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but... it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
It's okay.
You look horrible.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Clementine, we don't have much time.
Okay. I'm sorry, Lee. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay, sweetie. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can. You weren't afraid.
I was.
You didn't act like it.
I know. I am now.
It's okay. Which way out?
Through there.
Jesus. Don't look in there.
No, I know.
That's how we'll get out of Savannah. Get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough. Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure. Just a little more.
So gross.
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Lee, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please, no. Lee, I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't!
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
See?
Clementine, honey.
What happened? No, that's not. No.
Yes, Clem, it is. It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay. I think there might be a way out over there.
Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you. I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. Okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there. Get up, Lee! The door is right here!
I can't.
You have to!
Them, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, try to get up!
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You need to get out of here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay? We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. To shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job.
Oh,
Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Open it.
He's trapped.
This'll be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
You're doing really good. Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
But what? Why?
No matter what happens, you're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with him now. He's trapped over there. Be careful. You can get what you need from him.
The keys. And then the gun.
Keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun. Get him! Get him! Watch out! The bat, Clem! Get the bat! You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
That mean nothing. You gonna see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweet Pea.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. It's for your safety, Clem. If you don't get out in time.
But I can wait until then.
No, honey. You can't. You can't risk it.
It is like Larry, huh? I know you did it to protect me.
Yes. You just have to do it. It'll be okay. like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Omid and Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem, keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also,
what is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.